back to 7 Questions with NTG. I got a very, very special guest in the building tonight. Great Pikin, you know what I mean? Bossu himself.
You know, came yeah, that's right.
NTG. So why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself. Let people know who you are, where you're from.
Okay, that's right. Okay, my real name is Ebenezer Anan Anum. I'm an Afrobeat, Afro Jama artist, and an hip-hop artist from Accra, Ghana, Labadi. Single, no kids, you know, we're still working on making you eat. Yeah, so that's it. Yeah. Afro Jama artist from Accra, Ghana, Labadi, you know.
So is Afro Jama kind of like Afrobeat?
Yeah, it's kind of Afrobeat, you know. Okay. It's kind of Afrobeat, yeah, that's cool. Right.
I definitely like Afrobeat. It's dope. It got a good sound to it. It got good spirit too.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah,
definitely got good spirit. And then where you say you were from?
I'm from Accra, Ghana. I'm from Ghana, Accra.
Ghana. Shouts out to Ghana.
Shout out to Ghana.
For all the way from Philly. From Philly to Ghana. How about that?
Yeah, that's it.
So why don't you tell everybody how you got started in music in the first place? Like, what got you into music?
Okay, well, I would say I started music when I was very young. I started listening to old hip-hop artists, someone like Tupac and, you know, Dr. Dre and all those kind of, superstars, you know, as in now. Yeah. I started listening to them way back, So I started when I was a kid, when I was in primary school.
Okay.
I started singing some of all these old hip-hop artist songs, you know, just flowing through their beats. I've been downloading beats for myself, just trying to write on it, trying to create something on a beat, So that's how it all started. It started when I was very young, way back in school,
Okay, all right. Well, you know, you said the magic word there too, Tupac. That's my man right there, Tupac. That's
Tupac. You know, the hardcore vibes. Yeah,
definitely. A lot of spirit, like I said, the heart. The music
they
got.
That's right.
You can feel it.
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
So besides Tupac, what are some of your other influences as far as musically, and who have you worked with so far?
Okay, I would say some of my influences goes to Wiz Khalifa. I really like that guy, Wiz Khalifa. I like his style of music.
Okay,
I would say with Dr. Dre, Recross.
Ooh, okay.
Recross is good also, yeah.
Okay.
With Recross, with Jay-Z. Jay-Z is my mentor. Yeah, my favorite, you know.
Definitely.
Jay-Z. Yeah, and Fat Joe. I used to listen to them way back. Fat Joe.
Oh, Fat Joe. Okay.
Yeah,
Fat Any Joe. Any Afrobeat artists that kind of like, you know, or that inspired you, because I know you said you do Afro Jama music. So, are there any Afrobeat artists that you kind of looked up to, or that inspired you?
Okay, kind of Afro. Okay. I would say Rema. As in, he's a Nigerian artist, and Shaka Wale is a Ghanaian artist. Yeah, he's a Ghanaian artist. Ooh. But I was talking about hip hop, right?
Yeah.
Because I started as an hip hop artist before I moved into the Afro Jama artist. Yeah, so I was thinking, you were talking about the hip hop.
Oh
side.
Yeah, all of it. Whoever, you know, any artist from whatever genre.
Yeah, so really, I really feel Shatta Wale. That guy is crazy, man. That guy is dope, and he's from Ghana. It's raining all over. Yeah, so it's
you
one
like
guy I'm mostly listening to. Yeah, he's very good.
Okay, you mess with.
And maybe
Barton
in the future, I would love to work with him someday. Yeah, that's right.
You'd like to work with him? You said.
Yeah, that's right. I would love to work with Shatta Wale sometime.
Okay, what about Burner Boy?
Burner Boy, yeah, that's right. Burner Boy, yeah, I really love Burner Boy, you know. Yeah, he's Burner very
Boy
good. He's very good. I like his vibes and how he used to ride on the beats. I really love that guy. He's dope. Yeah,
Absolutely.
That's right.
So, what is the top three in your life? So, I'll give you an example. Some people might say God, family, and music. For you, what's the top three important things in your life?
The top three, I would say, I will put God as in number one.
Right on.
Yeah, God is, in everything we do, you have to put God first.
Absolutely.
So I put God first. Then second, I will come to my family. I say my mom and my dad, because they raised me to this kind of level I'm in right now.
Beautiful.
So I'll say family, as in family is second.
Okay.
Then I'll put my kids. I would say my kids there. Yeah.
Okay, how many kids?
I don't have a kid right now, but in the future.
Oh, in the
You know
future,
what I'm talking about?
so in the future, the kids gonna be, that's gonna be, I get you. I get where you're coming from.
Yeah, so it's
Definitely.
gonna be tight. Yeah, so I put
That's
God
what's up.
first, my family, my parents, then my kids. As I don't have any right now, so I will just go in for my parents, God, and my parents as in now. Yeah.
Okay. Definitely. Well, that's sweet. That was a very heartfelt answer. A very heartfelt
Yeah.
answer. What do you feel like
That's
makes you unique
right.
as an artist? Oh, I think we're glitching a little
You
bit.
say? Can
Can you hear me?
you come again?
All right, so
Yeah, I
what
can
do
hear
you
you now.
feel like makes you unique as an artist?
What makes me unique?
Yes.
Okay, I'll say the embrace change in my workplace and also eager to learn new skills.
Okay.
Yeah, you got to learn new skills, learn new things, you know.
Right.
As time keeps ticking, we man has to learn new things. So I would say what makes me unique is all about eager to learn new things.
Yeah, that's what life is all about, right?
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Who are you working with as far as, are you working with a label or a production company or anything right now musically?
Now, as in now, I don't have a label right now, but as in now, as at right now, I have people helping me out. Someone like Mr. Robert Jackson.
Oh,
He's in the
okay.
USA, you know. Yeah,
He's
Robert
top.
Jackson is helping me a lot.
Yeah.
That guy is kind-hearted, man. That guy is good. He's
Yes, he is.
really helping my career a lot. Yeah, shooting me moves. Yeah. So I would say Mr. Joseph Sana and Robert Jackson, as
Awesome.
in now. Yeah, that's right.
So now they do distribution, right?
Yeah, they do distribution. Yeah, they are distributing my song as of now.
Okay. All right. And then
Yeah.
is there, I know you said you would like to work with the artist that you were talking about. You said his name was Wale, right?
Oh, yeah. Kalobi Music, and I'm working with Nick Brown, Nick Brandon. Yeah, Nick
Brandon.
Brandon, Young Jay, yeah, Young Mike. I
Okay.
see Accra, yeah, all the guys. I'm working with a lot of people right now.
Hey, nothing wrong with that, right?
Yeah, but it's underground. It's like it hasn't been released yet, you know.
Okay.
It's in the process. Yeah, that's right.
Still working on it, but it's gonna happen. So you just keep on, put it out into the atmosphere, put it out into the universe that it's gonna happen. And then it happens.
That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right.
So I'm gonna say a few words to you, and don't think about it. Just say the first thing that comes to your mind. Okay? The first word that comes to your mind when I give you
Okay, sure.
a word. All right, so the first one is music.
Okay. Music. When I say music,
Well,
I'm
see,
gonna
you thinking
say
about
we gotta blow.
it. Don't think about it. Just what the first thing that pops in your head when I say music.
Music, I gotta blow. I gotta blow.
Blue.
I gotta blow, BLOW. I gotta
Blow.
blow. I gotta shoot out for the world to get to hear my
Ah,
music.
okay. Okay, all right.
Yeah.
What about love?
Love, I would say loyalty.
Loyalty, nice. Okay. Spirit.
Spirit. I would say connection.
All right, I like that one. That's heavy. Okay. What about money?
Yes, connection. Money. We gotta make it. We all gonna make money, you know?
Yeah, ain't that the truth? That is the
That's right. We
truth.
gotta make money to get to the highest level we wanna reach in life, you know?
Yeah, you need that for sure. You definitely gotta have it. The
Yeah,
last
that's right.
one is home.
What?
Home.
Okay, this is a tough one, man. Give me a minute or a second. I'm gonna think about that and give you
Okay,
right away.
all right.
I'm gonna say love.
Oh, okay. All right. I
Yeah, in
like
every
that
home
answer.
there must be love. Yeah, that's
Yes.
right.
All right. So, where do you see yourself in 5 years? What are we going to see from Great Pikin 5 years from now?
Okay, 5 years coming, I see myself on the big stages, not in Ghana, but touring all around the world.
Okay.
In 5 years, I see myself collecting the Grammy.
Oh,
And that's
nice.
when I'm gonna pick up, yeah, and that's when I'm gonna pick up NTG.
That's what I'm talking
Because
about.
it's been there, yeah, she's been there interviewing me now, and it's gonna happen soon, So I see myself at the highest level, making it in the Grammys. You see, bigger heights. That's what I'm going to say.
Right. Okay. Yeah, you gotta
Yeah.
definitely speak it into existence. That's how you make it
Yeah,
happen.
that's right.
Working. Keep
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. With hard work, everything is going to work out.
Definitely. So I have one more
That's right.
question for you.
Okay.
And you can answer it however you want. It's a question that some people are like, I don't know how to answer this, but what is the craziest thing you've ever done?
The craziest thing I've ever done?
Yes.
Okay, I would say the craziest thing I've ever done is smoking cigarettes. That was then, smoking
Oh,
cigarettes in class, in classroom.
in the classroom. Oh, man.
The classroom, yeah. Bad influence, with bad friends, bad influence. That was then.
The
Was then. There used to be one of my best friends that used to smoke cigarettes. So
Ah,
he
okay.
used to do that when we were in class. So, yeah, that was the craziest thing I've ever done. And I'm not gonna repeat that again,
Well, yeah, you want to keep your lungs healthy, right? You want to keep yourself.
To keep it healthy. Yeah. We've stopped that. That was fast.
Now we're moving on to bigger and better things, right?
That's right. That's right, NTG.
So now I'm going to try something different today. Normally, I don't play videos directly on the interview, but I'm going to try to put this Bossu video on for you so everybody can check
For
it out
real, for real.
right
Bless up
in the video.
NTG, for real, for
Let me
real.
share my screen. And then we're gonna
That's
get this
right.
video playing.
Okay, all right, all right.
Hey, Jimpy, 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 Great Pikin. Boss, hello. Hey, bounce, bounce, bounce,
Hey,
bounce.
bounce.
All right. Hey, I'm feeling the kick. So I the one better the beat. Last one standing me don't want me quick. My boy ni mash and who tomo weak. Let me take you to the center. Now my jibo chale make you no venture. I be the rap professor. Only no go best in what doing swa. I just see you people like cartoons. Come on, let I do. You figure say this be the part two. One pona and no wale stay cool. I bet you come on now. Oh, and don't want me calfi. Get full vim. I love my crew. Mo jimmy did that's why I de go. I am a cakey. Ni my mama be my dinner la body. Everybody say I be the boss. So call me the boss. You
Bossu, Bossu,
GP the Bossu,
Bossu,
Jamie the Bossu, Ben Affleck my in your sanku,
Bossu,
they call me Bossu,
Bossu, Bossu,
GP the Bossu,
Bossu,
Jamie the Bossu, Ben Affleck my in your sanku,
Bossu, Bossu,
they call me Bossu,
Bossu, Bossu,
GP the Bossu,
Bossu,
Jamie the Bossu, Ben Affleck my in your sanku,
all
right, Jamie the Bossu, now my one strike, I didn't me Benabu, I'm coming to scatter the play, oh shut on, I name you Kwekalu, you know go fish show me nothing, rap non can in war, madamu, I'm a lemon get the tutu. Blema, I came in your dope, ya be kwaku. Penny what you see on to go ba muti. Hey name Jibagana. I know you feeling my style. Kaaba hey, ka try lobana Ebola. I'm in the game, come off for the way. Some people they pray, say picking go fashion for me, yeah. So shun the brag. We know you be fake.
We know you be fake.
Fire go burn all the susu pon rap mommy wa me feel like a monopause. He cannot rap the mommy can it be black. I'm a belen ya SROs. Let me think of say I be numbers. Impi nation with large. Sizeless I be the A. You know go fi be me. To see me bubble the danger. Can make we E. I don't give a F. My rap they taste like ginger. It's way fan I made the head on Medusa. It's to my ganja. Great speaking and the killer massacre. Hey, what? Tell me the boss. So, call me the boss.
Bossu, Bossu.
GP the boss.
Bossu.
Tell me the boss. Been nothing in my in your sound.
Bossu.
They call me Bossu. GP the Bossu. Tell me the Bossu. Been a friend in my in your sound. They call me Bossu. GP the Bossu. Tell me the Bossu. Been a friend in my in your sound. My brother, my nigga, you for know. Be to the king, they say, yeah, we go. I dey come better the microphone. No what I'm mystery, no how the misalophone. Picking me by making energy. I go make all the people start to follow me. Yeah, man, I'm feeling the melody. Nakani, yeah, beat and kicking me. Number one stopper, number one commander, my control be there to my camera. People they feel say it be magic. It never say post my label death. When the man, I don't know the dog. Hey, nigga, man, stop the envy. I just do fire, make you rap, make killer. Niggas they feel inside be Lucifer. Picking me cheap, papa, I be strong. No go near for me, I be a Uber. We can be taught of if you need for funny, but I'm a twin, yeah, they're right. Yeah. They call me Bossu, no one like Bossu, no one like Bossu, Bossu. Big Fredo, I see you. Big Godway. Siski, man, I'm a one macho manabu. Prale.
Five by one.
Original. Yeah. No joke.
Yeah, no joke.
Yeah, that was dope.
That was dope, man. You know, that was Bossu.
That was dope. I like that, John. It's catchy too.
Yeah, that was an hardcore hip hop, man. That was an hardcore hip hop.
Yeah, I like that. It's catchy too, Bossu. Yeah, I like that. I like that.
Bossu.
It's very catchy. Know. So why don't you let everybody know where they can follow you? Because we want to make sure that people follow you, check out your
music. That's right.
Follow. Where they can follow you.
Yeah, okay. With Facebook, they can follow me on Great Pikin. My page is Great Pikin, and my chatting platform on Facebook is Great Pikin GH.
It's kind of breaking up.
Instagram is Great Pikin.
Okay.
LinkedIn is Great Pikin.
Okay.
Can you hear me now?
So now we spell it out for people they know. It's G-R-E-A-T. P-I-K-I-N.
Yeah, G-R-E-A-T-P-I-K-I-N.
All right.
The platform is like that. You know, they can follow me everywhere on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, everywhere, TikTok, everywhere.
You got singles out on iTunes and things like that for them to purchase?
Yeah, I said now I have tunes out there. I have Bossu. I'm promoting Bossu. Mr. Sana is doing that distribution for me. Yeah, with Mr. Robert Jackson. They are doing the promotion for me with Bossu and Mr. Alan Parker. Sorry, Mr. Alan Parker, I see you. He's also trying. He's pushing me so much. So I have Bossu out there right now, and I also have Maka. And I also have Maka. That's Great Pikin Maka, M-A-K-A. When you say Great Pikin Maka, M-A-K-A, you find me everywhere. So I'm on all social media platforms. Great Pikin. Yeah. That's the name over on all platforms.
All platforms. Make sure y'all go ahead out there, grab the singles and support Great Pikin. He's doing great things. You know what I mean? Definitely, we waiting to see when them Grammys come, you know what I mean, for the next step. So I appreciate you coming on the show today. It's 7 Questions with NTG.
That's right.
I think the screen is freezing a little bit again. Can you hear me?
That's right, NTG. A couple of shout-outs. I would love to give a couple of shout-outs. Yeah, I can hear you.
Go ahead, give your shout-outs. Give your shout-outs.
All right, big shout-outs to my boss, Mr. Robert Jackson. He's doing a lot in my career. He's really trying. God bless you so much, Mr. Robert Jackson. Mr. Joseph is trying his best. He's really trying his best with my career. He's really trying. Mr. Joseph, God bless you so much. Mr. Robert, God bless you so much. And keep supporting the movement. We're going to blow up.
That's right. Well, I appreciate you for coming on the show. We're about to get out of here. You know what I mean? But make sure definitely everybody go support. And you know what I mean? Just keep supporting indie artists.
I appreciate you too. And
think we having some connection.
God bless you too.
And God bless you too. All right, 7
questions. Yeah, that's right. God bless you so much. And I'm so much.
All right, it's a
wrap. That's right.
We out.
It's a wrap.
Every day I move this way like every day.
I bow.
Every day I move.